Alright guys, welcome back to Small Monster Train and welcome back to a new run. I think I'm just gonna go random here. I think they're all relatively the same level. So random. Yolo. Okay, so we got Umbra Sitting Guard, did we? Something like that. Crypt Build is very good, but you really need a discard engine to make it work. Timber Assault we know is good. Frostbite we know is good as well. Let's see what we can do with this. Wet days to enemy units when in a high room. Throwing units enter with lifesteal. Absolutely. It's very strong. Damage spells cheaper? Sure. All day every day. Yeah, I'm gonna risk that one. Kill you. Frostbite you. You killed. You out. Just tank some damage there. We're not far away from getting him. Apparently dead. Train Sewers to the rescue. That's what you like, apparently. I guess Titan's Gratitude works well. Do mine collapse. We should have a bit of extra energy because of them being played for cheaper. I could stack spells early, but I think we need a unit first. Both of these are pretty good. I think the Allied Construct is better than that Crucible Warden. The other Crucible one is good though. That's pretty filthy. Take a reroll. I really want to upgrade Train Stewards, but. Do I have a choice? Maybe we'll make one good one. Purge the others. Keep a bit of change in our pocket. Yeah. Crossbow will kill all of you. Go there safely. Yeah, we're gonna get up to higher here. That's not too bad, we took 11 damage. Throw on discard one. For assault. Really good on the minions there. We don't really have any units to upgrade. I mean, we could pick one up and upgrade it immediately. We also get an artifact. I'm gonna go for an early artifact. I think we take the cheaper merchants. Winged is the keyword here. Give wings menu. Third unit, get an upgraded version later. Third spell, get an upgraded version later. The obvious thing is to purge like a train steward, but let's try purging an Anton Bristle. Let's see what we get back in return. It could be utter garbage, but that's all you want me to find out, isn't it? Explosives explode twice. You want attack turn one now. Okay, that's the play here. You sure? Wait. I guess that frostbite doesn't go off first. It really should. Let's drop you. Christ, you. Let's switch ready for next turn. Not liking this much. Got there. Such a bad 4-1. We don't have any units, that's one of the biggest problems here. God, you could have just hit a Crypt Builder, and we would have all been okay. That's all you had to do. Yeah, that's an easy play there. I can't believe we died so early. I mean, we did have no units. Just doesn't help. Okay, because we died so quickly. Shall we, you know what? I haven't even unlocked it yet, have I? I'm gonna say, should we do dailies? We haven't even unlocked them. Unless they're in multiplayer. They are in multiplayer, that makes no sense. Yeah, let's go straight into a daily. Try this. The primary clan Melting Remnant, which we haven't played with yet. Oh, Constitution Guard. Mutator's Money Bug. Double coins earned. Brawl friendly and enemy units gain plus 5 and plus 10. Your player gains plus 10. But add 5 dead weights to your starting deck. Okay. We'll try it. We'll try it. Apply stealth friendly units. Titan's Tooth. We haven't played with Melting Remnant yet, so this could go very good. Is there a way to turn off everyone's names? It doesn't look like it is. Okay. So you're just gonna have to live with that. When you play a unit, random card in your hand is reduced. Spell weakness is pretty strong. Burnout counts down every turn. When burnout runs out, the unit dies. We'll go with resolve, reform, or any unit. Return a defeat friendly unit to your hand, enhanced with burnout 1, but extra attack and defense, and it costs nothing. Continue onwards. Do a trials where we can. That's all we can really do to start with. Still one unit, but only once it did. Why are you healing so much? Oh, just from you. You apply damage to enemy units and apply respect. Okay. Still trying to learn how this one works. Sure. Let me screw it out here. Already on the final wave, huh? That's all we can really do. So we can do enough damage on the middle four. Wow, this is a bad draw. All those dead weights in the deck. Okay. Made it through. I guess that's all that matters. Make a quick clash. I do love the helical crystals. The folk seems really good. Didn't look like he had burnout, but he might. I'll go this way. Grab a unit first. Okay. Extinguish triggers on any death, I believe. Not just your death. Well, I guess we're about to find out, aren't we? Reroll. Getting it burn out one. So it will last longer. Even our train steers are pretty good. I don't know if we want to get rid of them. Let me just keep the money for now. Continue onwards. Still trying to learn how this new character works. Everyone's dealing more damage. Middle four for you. You down bottom. Okay, just keep playing cards, something will work. at some point. Let's hope, anyway. They are all dying, which isn't fantastic. There you go. Not bad fight. Throw on discard. It easily upgrades stuff, but I think I'm just gonna go and get some more units and stuff. Extra pyre, we're not moving people around that much. How many burnout units gain rage? This with like an Umbra build or something to gain capacity would be strong. Let's make you a one tile thing, a one pip size. First boss. I mean, it's deal one damage to. Oh, that's quite annoying. At the same time, it might kind of help. Jesus Christ, they have so much health. You're already dying, apparently. That's great. It's not the best start. I haven't got any capacity to do anything. You go there to deal some damage to him. Keep you alive a bit longer. Front. All the dead weights in the same turn, because why not? Final wave already. But just got that to play it. You're there. Champion's currently dying, which is never great. Might require some pyre health to do a damage here. Oh no, we got him. Such a weird one, but okay. Tensor spells and 100+5 magic power. Yeah, take this. Try and get him killed quite a bit. Need capacity. So we'll come this way. Yeah, let's make that cheap as well. Reroll. Yeah, we will pillage these, so then when we do, we do get units back, make sure that units we actually want to play. Create the champion. If we had something to like make burnout, like apply burnout constantly, we could keep applying like one turn of burnout. We can't afford to give them health, which does suck. They just start with too much health anyway. I think maybe we can get away with putting you up there, which is quite annoying. Draw like our best unit, but you tank with it. Okay, they went straight to top four, did they? There. These guys are getting through. Oh, it's because the orb guy in the back. There's a big problem. Like, if you've got no way of killing the back row, what do you do? Oh, he's a burnout one, so completely when it was playing, but excellent draw there. Front. Best we can do, we're gonna get to attack the pipe. That hurts. That hurts a hell of a lot. That so you'll last a bit longer. Like that. Ah, they just completely skip that four. Because. Best I can do. We're gonna die here, I think. No, not quite. just about scrape through. 127 damage taken. Benefit from any of them, which sucks. We have to go this way. Even more money we don't really need. We need wood. The fact that you burn out after one is super annoying as well, but. It's ice for a train steward. Probably gonna lose there anyway, so. It would be so nice here. It's almost difficult to work out what to play all the time. Running with stealth as well is ridiculous. Best I can do. Means we're dead. Disappointing. First daily though. 10,000. Died on level 5. Great in that bit, is it? Where's that stickers? 246. 21 minutes. Not bad. My friends have played it yet. Oh well. Ah well. There you go, guys. If you like this episode, do hope and make sure to subscribe for all and things in all around. Please be sure to see you next time. Take care, folks.